back here with DJ Active. Give it up for DJ Active once again.
Give it up for DJ
Active once again. Ring-a-ling-a-ling.
That's what I'm talking about.
So, DJ Active, you going to give us some more or what? I know last week, you know, you were here and you gave us a little bit on those ones and twos. And since you're here all the time, you know, I think we should start getting used to seeing what you can do.
What do you think?
All right, come on, give us a little something. Come on.
My name's Fina, I go to Paula 6 High School, and I want to give a shout-out to my friends and family.
My name's Tariq, I go to Swinson Arts and Technology High School. I want to give a shout-out to my mom, my grandmom, and my brother, and all the cancer kids at St. Christopher's Hospital.
What's up? My name's Taji Mack, I'm 16. I go to Engineering and Science High School. I want to shout-out my crew, Teens Rock Dance. Yeah, throw them up. Hey!
Hi, my name is Alex, and I go to C.W. Henry School, and I like to have a shout out to my friend Adam Henderson.
I'm Lamar. I go to Abington Senior High. I want to give a shout out to all my friends, my family. What's up, Tariq? What's up, Sonny?
Oh, hey. How y'all doing?
Sonny, my name is Nate. I go to Westchester East High School. We all in Westchester. And I want to give a shout out to my parents and my friends and everybody here. Teens Rock Dance Party. Thanks.
Hi, my name is Dati, and I go to Henry C. Lee Elementary School, and I want to give a shout-out to my family and my friends and my sister, Dana.
Hi, my name is Cassie, and I go to Upper Dublin High School, and I want to give a shout-out to all my friends, especially Esther. She loves to dance, but she's scared. Don't be scared and keep on dancing.
Hi, my name is Dana, and I want to give a shout-out to my mom, my dad, my family, and my best friend, Ranisha, and my other best friend, Ebony, and my sister, Atia. And I go to Henry C. Lee.
What's up? My name is Kyle, and I go to Upper Dublin. I want to give a shout-out to my mommy. I love her very much.
My name is Cody. I'm trying to give a shout-out to Crush Deuce. He's coming to the radio soon. And my boy Matt, making the beats.
Hi, I'm Zoe Jones. I go to Upper Dublin High, and I like to give a shout-out to my mom, to my grandma, Zelani, Kyrie, Zaria, something.
My name is Tatum, and I go to Upper Marion High, and I want to say give a shout-out to my family, my friends, and Team Rock. Of course.
What's up? My name is Jamil Malik Hendricks, and I go to William and Meredith. And I want to give a shout out to the Teens Rock Dance Crew and my crew, the Phenoms, Wild Boy, and Riz. What's up?
Hi, my name is Summer Jordan. I go to J.S. Jinks Elementary Public School, and I'd like to give a shout out to all my Teen Rock Dance Party supporters.
If you are a recording artist, group, or choir with questions about contracts, publishing, or production, and you need help understanding the law in these areas, contact the law offices of Helen L. McCrary. Attorney Helen L. McCrary has experience in entertainment law that focuses on contracts with minors. She can review and prepare contracts for producers and songwriters as well. Attorney Helen L. McCrary can help you develop your independent label and help you set up your production and publishing company with her expertise in small business development and corporate filings. Attorney Helen L. McCrary is also available for group consultations and to speak to conferences about music and publishing contracts and copyright law. If you need help with a civil matter, including estates, will preparation, deeds, domestic relations, and divorce law, the law offices of Helen L. McCrary has you covered. Call attorney Helen L. McCrary now to set up a consultation at 610-668-7980. That's 610-668-7980. Call now to get your career on the right foot. 610-668-7980.
All right.
Yo, what's up? What's up? We back.
I know we are, and we got a great segment because we got some things for the fellas right now, right?
Yeah, we here, and we're going to Ollie's Bay Barbershop where he does a super duper duper haircut. Get your name shaved on the side.
Yeah, I think
get Bart Simpson on the other side.
Ooh, yeah, I think I'm going to cut all this off right here. Just get my name. Maybe Teens Rock. I get Teens Rock right here on the side of my head. You think you can do that?
Yeah, I can do that.
No, you can't do it.
I can do that.
But I don't want you to do it. I want Ollie Bay to do it, right?
All right, well, let's watch him do it.
Okay.
How long you been doing this for?
Well, I've been doing it professionally for about like 15 years.
15 years?
Yeah, like 15 years. And I came up with this style, but I evolved from one style to another. Just to, give some excitement to the people's head. I try to make the haircut match the people's personality.
Now we're over at, where are we at? Broad and Airy?
Broad and Airy, 1423 West Airy Avenue, Next Millennium, Unisex Hair Salon. Now this is Ollie Styles coming at you from Next Millennium, Brooklyn area. What I'm trying to do is give you something to fit you on your day of entertainment, your prom day, your wedding, or anything else you want. We here, my man Shane Gideon's right here. We go way back like car seats and whatever. I ain't no fly talker, but you know what I'm talking about.
Bang, bang, bang. Teens Rock, man. Teens Rock.
Teens Rock.
Ollie Bay.
Ollie Shane Bay, Bug. Shane Gideon's.
Nah, we
They call me Ollie Styles. Give it to him, baby.
Yeah. So what are we doing next?
I think we're going to go ahead and get into this battle zone.
It's time for the battle zone. So as you know, each week we allow one dancer apiece to come out in the middle of the floor and show their best moves. So let's see what they got.
Let's see what y'all got. Oh. Battle zone, Teens Rock. Want to give a big shout out to the Camouflage Store, Shellingham Mall, Leaf
Fly. Because they've been
fly.
Keeping him mighty fly.
Fly.
I like that shirt too. I might want to borrow that.
I don't think so.
I'll get it, y'all, no matter what you say. But now it's time to say goodbye to all of my Teens Rock friends, and we all say
peace. Girl, ain't nothing to the pain, ain't tricking if you got it, what you asking. Or put you in a mansion somewhere in Wisconsin. Like I said, ain't nothing to the pain. We can change the last name. What's happening? 'Cause you look so good.
good. Tell me why you wanna work here. I put you on the front page of a King magazine, but you gon' get yourself hurt here. Hey, baby, I brought you in the back just to have a conversation. Really think you need some ventilation. Let's talk about you and me. Oh, I can't believe it. Ooh, ooh, she out on me, on me. Man, man, I think she want me. Nah, I can't leave her lonely. Nah, ooh, I can't believe it.